A new wave of cybercrime is sweeping across Russia, targeting unsuspecting users with a cryptocurrency miner known as SilentCryptoMiner. This malicious software is cleverly disguised as a tool to bypass internet restrictions, tricking users into downloading it. According to Kaspersky, a leading Russian cybersecurity firm, this campaign is part of a broader trend where cybercriminals exploit tools designed to circumvent online blocks. By masquerading as legitimate software, these attackers have successfully infected over 2,000 Russian users, embedding the miner into their systems without immediate detection. The attackers behind SilentCryptoMiner employ a range of deceptive tactics to spread their malware. They distribute the miner through archives that include text installation instructions, which misleadingly advise users to disable their security solutions. This recommendation is based on the false premise of avoiding false positives, but it ultimately leaves systems vulnerable to attack. The malware is advertised via a YouTube channel boasting 60,000 subscribers, where users are lured into downloading a malicious archive. This approach allows the attackers to persist in unprotected systems, executing their malicious activities without the risk of being detected. Central to this campaign is the use of Windows Packet Divert, WPD tools. These tools are typically employed to bypass internet restrictions, but cybercriminals have repurposed them to distribute malware. By presenting their malicious software as a legitimate restriction bypass program, attackers exploit the trust users place in these tools. This tactic is not new. It has been used to propagate various types of malware, including stealers, remote access tools, and Trojans. The current campaign, however, marks a significant escalation in the use of WPD tools for malicious purposes. In a disturbing twist, the attackers have also targeted content creators. In November 2024, they began impersonating developers of legitimate tools to threaten YouTube channel owners with bogus copyright strike notices. These threats demand that channel owners post videos containing malicious links or face the risk of having their channels shut down for supposed infringement. This tactic not only spreads the malware further, but also puts content creators in a difficult position, forcing them to choose between their channel's integrity and the demands of cybercriminals. The technical execution of the SilentCryptoMiner attack is both sophisticated and insidious. The malware is distributed in archives that contain an extra executable, with legitimate batch scripts modified to run the binary via PowerShell. If antivirus software interferes with the attack, users are prompted with an error message urging them to disable their security solutions and re-download the file. The executable is a Python-based loader that retrieves a next-stage malware, which in turn downloads the SilentCryptoMiner payload. This process ensures the miner establishes persistence while evading detection. SilentCryptoMiner employs advanced techniques to maintain its presence on infected systems. The miner is based on the open-source XM rig and is padded with random data blocks to inflate its file size to 690 megabytes, complicating automatic analysis by antivirus solutions. For stealth, it uses process hollowing to inject its code into a system process, specifically DWM.exe. This allows the malware to stop mining when certain processes are active, ensuring it remains undetected. Furthermore, it can be controlled remotely via a web panel, giving attackers ongoing access to compromised systems.